where?
Everywhere!
What was that? My head.
Please be still. You need to recover.
That was a strong threat we faced, and may yet face again. Don't bite your tongue to spare me. I took a risk. I know it.
Warned us. What if we had transcended?
We didn't. That power saved us, Lute. We need it. Donovan said that it was dangerous, that we aren't ready. I say we will be. I can learn to control it, Lute. Trust me.
I'm sure that you will do your best, sister. But tell me, when you passed out, do you remember anything?
I was caught in a nightmare. I was home before. You were still alive, Lute.
I'd almost forgotten it. The oak meadow. I miss the smell.
You were there? Inside my mind?
I was with you. I saw what you felt. We bear our pain differently. And yours runs deeper than even you know. You need not bear it alone. We are stronger together.
Some things are my own. Some things you should not have to see.
Sister.
Anyway, we have wasted enough time already, Lute. We must
steel ourselves for battle. They're coming.
Good. They'll see what we are capable of. You're with me?
Always.
Show yourselves, you wretches.
You gave in to that power again.
I felt nothing like this before. It's intoxicating. If we can control it like this at will, we might...
transcend? Lose ourselves forever? We'll be careful. We'll wield it, not let it control us. Agreed?
Yes. Yes. We'll be careful. For the sights, Lute.
I mean, it was such a crowded city. Whatever happened here, it could only end up a disaster.
It's no use to dwell on these thoughts now. We must reach the tear.
get out.
We can't go further. Let's see if there's another way. You know this is not how it works.
Thank you.
here.
You will miss it when it's gone.
Dear sisters, it seems you're not dead. If I had been able to place a bet, I would have lost. Crows, alas, are poor company for a betting man, and worse for conversation.
I don't understand where this is going, but I doubt I'll like it.
Come. Regale me with a tale about the formidable possessed you faced.
You were watching.
I am an observer, after all. Anyway, it looked like it might not go your way for a moment.
It was not easy, but we prevailed. That's what matters, isn't it?
I wonder what happened that turned the battle in your favor.
Not everything can be learned in Doran's training grounds.
It's hard, but we learn quickly.
Or you're just running faster towards your inevitable demise. You met Sir Donovan the Shadeless.
Yes, he has just arrived.
Scouting ahead before the rest of the reinforcements reach Ildan.
Has he not reported to you, Layton?
No. Not yet.
He's a veteran. He doesn't answer to a dear observer.
I suppose you envy him, Briar. A battle-hardened knight, a lone wolf. Follow him in battle, by all means. But remember, you do answer to me.
To judge you, but all this death, this devastation, and yet you sound so distant and indifferent.
Composure is instrumental to my efficiency as an observer.
Such fine words to justify that you just don't care a hang.
Aren't you the tough one? Or are you just pretending that you have a thick skin? You both need that, and a clear head to survive here.
We have plenty of both. Don't you worry, Observer.
you speak? It sounds weird. Where are you from exactly?
It is not weird. I take pride in my accent from the fair city of Rhyme. Our wondrous capital city. Arts and literature drive the lives of the citizenry there. Quite the difference from this den of peddlers and smugglers. All the nitty-gritty pragmatism that is so typical of Doran.
I didn't think you could get so heated for something so trivial.
Says the ones who hail from an insignificant village in the woods. Judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
He was bluffing. I don't believe he even knew Donovan was here.
I am more troubled that he wants us to spy on him.
So that's what he meant. I like him less and less.
The Order has too many secrets. He'll get no more from us.
Reunite with the other Chimeras.
Then we must rely on our own strength. What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It looks like a shockwave, frozen in crystal formation. But more than that, it's infused with traces of a powerful aura. An echo.
The one from the convoy.
Can this be? We were betrayed. They used us. They sent us to our death.
An explosion. It was massive.
I can see that. So our trail ends here.
It does not. I recognize an aura. The one I felt on the bridge. It caused the blast as it broke free. I couldn't tell before because of the lead carriage. Now I'm sure.
This is what the other Chimeras fought.
Fought and lost.
What is this thing, Lute?
A wraith could not have been caged in the first place. It must be a possessed, even stronger than the one we faced earlier.
But why did they bring it here? Did they even know?
They did as they were told. They were slaughtered. Or they were sacrificed. We need to find out why.
Such a vulgar display of power. Did you even dispose of them?
We were just having some fun. Anyway, either they got blasted or they lie dead beneath the rubble.
Seems like it. But I'd like to know what hit us in the first place.
I can feel
feel a distant aura. A new one. It's fading, but it's not gone.
Then we should be safe. At least for a small time.
I hope so. But what about Leighton? He was on the bridge with us.
Do you feel his presence?
No. I can't feel him among all the dead. Should we look for him?
I bet he resorted to his talents. No doubt he'll turn up. Unfortunately, it's all I'm good for now.
Thank you.
From where?
Everywhere!
Then we cut a path through them. Get ready.
Way to find out.
This is going to be intense.
You think it's going to consume the city before we can stop it?
I hope not. But the bigger it gets, the stronger its power. Whatever attacked us, it must feed on these dark energies.
And it was able to catch us off guard. Didn't you feel anything?
Not until it was too late. It's like they hit themselves on purpose.
So that means they could still be hunting us. We must be ready for anything.
advised about visiting Ilden as a child.
One should always be wary of what they wish for.
Thank you.
other Chimeras.
Then we must rely on our own strength. There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Draw. I
You know this is not how it works.
Thank you.
What is that?
Unstable warps in the ether. They respond to my aura. Stay clear, sister, if you can.
I'm itching for a bite.
Imagine living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for wraiths.
Just one. She is my life. My sister.
Lute.
By the Wraiths here. It reminds me of home.
care of it.
Who's next? Lute, over there. Sewers. No better for the stench of death.
They look to be vast.
A home for outcasts and criminals. Until yesterday.
What will we find down here now?
Nothing good. One may be a challenge.
Thank you. you are a powerful wraith, a body that possesses just a tool. They can control it again if we give them the chance.
I'm itching for a fight.
Thank you.
That sound. No greater proof of latent survival. We shouldn't linger here. Thank you. Well met, Observer. Lute feared the worst about you.
While you encouraged her not to lose hope, I am sure.
In a way. Do you know what did this to us?
I must apologize. I have no insight to offer there. It's clear it was no random explosion. And that's not the end of the bad news. There's no sign of Corvo anywhere. He must have perished in the blast. Whatever happened to him, we're cut off from the Order now.
But reinforcements must be on their way by now, yes? And Donovan's here.
Oh, yes. You had best find him. We have no other option than to regroup. I'm sure his help will prove invaluable.
It seems you fear for your life, Observer. You're even eager to cooperate with the Shadeless.
Much harder to fulfill our duties if we all end up dead. But in that regard, I also have something for you. A gift. It should help you stay alive a little longer.
I'm sorry about Corvo. I hope he is well.
It was just a tool. A useful one at that. But no pet or companion to me. If you're wondering.
Later. You know that I can read your aura. Usually you're good at keeping it black. But not this time.
Ah, the proverbial Observer's aloofness.
You've had your fun, haven't you? Now be gone.
We've run into some stray dogs. Corrupted, all of them.
Humans are not the only ones affected by this taint.
I would not be that surprised. Just take a look around you. The whole city is infested. The corruption seeps through it all. Even we may have already fallen victim to it, for all we know.
Either way, the sooner we get out of here, the better.
Better light your way.
Always so sarcastic, but at least he's willing to help.
He needs us more than we need him. Let us not forget about this.
Thank you.
guarded city.
A place like this is a feast for Wraiths.
Thank you.
Lute, what's wrong?
I can't get used to all this death.
You shouldn't. Use that pain and anger to avenge them. Save us a walk through the infested districts. Good plan. not done yet.
I will protect you, sister.
Next.
think this thing will make it across? Torchbearer, light our way.
Yes, because swimming in armor is not much fun.
Some luck at last. Let's go.